Hey everybody, it's L1626 here. Welcome back for more Mother 3 Blind. In the last part, we got here to this island. Looks like Tanetane. Peek inside, what's in the box? Sheer never-ending darkness. Okay. Countless screams. Sound of yourself crying. Hey. Absolutely nothing. Nothing after nothing came bursting out. What are you doing here? Have you seen me anywhere? Where could I have gone? You hid me, didn't you? Bony, you're just growling at everything, man. Stop that. I do like the music for these guys. Whoa! What the hell is that thing? Apparently not weak to fire. Looks like a little dragon thing. What was that? That was cool looking. 612 XP, Duster's 35, HP offense, defense IQ, speed. Bye bye, lady. Lady, person, Violet, really? The box lid is open. What was that? Lots of pretty butterflies. Kumatora's fever went away. Offense down Omega. Go to sleep in the absolute darkness. Don't do anything. Don't see anyone. Just sleep. Oh, it'll be so much fun. Oh. Okay. So she was like a mix of Strange Klug and Rafina. Oh god, no. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Go away. Fire! No. Fire. This one has different music. The other one had, like... What the hell?! It's a... monkey? Walrus thing? What the fuck is going on?! Oh my goodness. This is crazy time. I bet I could have fought these things. Ta-da! Magic pudding! Maybe. I bet you could have fought these things in the normal world. And... someone looked back at you from inside the mailbox. Or so it seemed, but you were the one looking from the other side too. Your mommy's waiting for you. She's waiting for you with fresh-made steak. Okay, that's tempting now. She's waiting for you! Okay! Try freeze now. The music's different. I figured it'd be weak against something different. Okay. Oh, Lucas, you need to heal yourself, man. Oh, life up, Beta! Whoa! Alright, Lucas. You have magic pudding. You're gonna eat it yourself. Kumadora! Girl! Oh, no you didn't. No, you fucking did. Dude! You stop your shit. Sir? There we go. Lucas and company earned XP. Are we still sleeping? Doesn't look like it. Good. This place reminds me of There's Wes again. This reminds me of Magic Cant. And, Mother 3. There's claws again. Everyone's waiting for you. Everyone's waiting to throw rocks at you, spit on you, and make your life hell. Who's everyone? Everyone you love. Claws, get out of here, man. I have a feeling all these enemies are going to be eerie smiles, so I'm gonna probably end up starting cutting these soon. Like, now. There we go. You won. Trash can! Ta-da! Alligator hat? Maybe? What? Prevents fleas. Defense plus 20. Give to Bony. Equip Bony. Fleas don't like alligators, apparently. Let's just keep exploring this place. There's Wes again. There's another Claws. Let's take him out. Let's switch places. Lucas, let's switch places. You're more... Okay. What? Oh, they disappear if I run from them. What's in the trash bin? Ta-da! Fairy ribbon. Maybe. Fairy ribbon prevents sleep. Defense plus 18. Give to Kumatora. Equip Kumatora. Ribbon. Get. So she can't be put to sleep. And Bony can't get fleas. Who's a good boy? He's got a flea collar going. Excuse me, Wes. I'm just gonna avoid Wes. Two flints, what the hell? Look at him! Piece of rotten putrid steak. It's almost supper time. Hanawa should be back. What? She's not coming back? Why? Did you do something to her? Huh? I did it to her? Hanawa isn't coming back? Who are you? What did you do? It's time for supper. Okay! Whatever, man! I'm gonna beat you, boy. Daddy's gonna beat you. Oh, Jesus! Flint, please! No! You stop that. No. Child services! We need you, like, ASAP. Anyway. Let's just... That's Claws as a kid, man. There's Alec. Gorgeous hot spring, teehee. What? Pulling a needle? Where is this thing? There's no such thing. Let's hurry home now. Needle? A needle, you say? Are you the needle? Don't be stupid. I ought to pull you. Lucas, we finally meet again. It's me, Claws. Touch my heart. See how it beats in and out? Lucas, there's nothing to worry about now. It's me, Claws. Whatever, guys! Okay, oh shit, there's two of them. Okay. There we go. 2000 XP. Jeez, man. This is getting a little ridiculous. There was a hot spring the other way. I could really use it. Salsa! What the hell, man? Nothing inside the mailbox except for the 1,000 rat corpses. Looking handsome. That is a fancy ass hot spring. Holy. Bony! Something tells me I shouldn't be in here. Bony? Why didn't Bony get in? Okay. Of course I can talk. I could talk forever and ever about how it was Lucas's fault I wound up in trouble. Lucas did it. Okay. Whatever, man. Flee! It grew bigger, what? Who are you again? Who were you again? What? Yeah! Yeah, I went there. You heard me. Oh my god. Can I run, please? Alec, why, man? Trash can! Ta-da! Bug spray! Maybe. I don't have a map for this place either. No. No. Not doing that again. Nope. Is there something over here? Damn it. Hello, ice cream. Let me lick you all up. Whoa. Girl, you tripping. Fuck's sake. I want to run, please. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Let's see what Alex says. Princess Kumatora isn't a princess. She's like a stick no one loves. Aw, dude. That's not nice. You are kind of a dick, Alec. I know it's not really Alec, but still, you're kind of a dick. I've grown kind of fond of Kumatora, to be honest. What the hell? A shiny car would be dangerous if it suddenly took off. It's scary even when it stopped. It looks like a fucking RV! You there, you there! A needle, a needle? A needle stuck in you? I'll take it. No, Alec, you stayed on that frog? Hot boy yoing, need something? Yes. Yes. Save. I am on Tanetane, sweet. The door is firmly shut. This is a Magypsies house. Maybe. Maybe. Let's go in and find out. Oh me oh my, we have visitors. And look, they're all hopped up on mushrooms. You people stink. Oh, wait a minute. Might you be Lucas Kumatora and Duster? Yes. Wow, you guys really stink. Ionia told me about you. I'm Mixolydia, one of the Magypsies. If that's too hard to remember, Mixo, no Missy will do just fine. Okay, line up here. We're so ashamed. Yeah, quite a stench. Just a tiny bite of those mushrooms will cause terrible hallucinations. Powerful hallucinations that tear at your weaknesses and the scars in your heart. But I'll bring you back your senses now. Is she gonna bitch slap us? She's smacking us with a stick. What are you doing? Even the music here is distorted. That's creepy as shit, man. There, all better. I'm amazed you made it this far after eating those horrid things. I know what you want to ask. The island's needle's at the top of the hill. I sense that the time has come too. So whenever you want to pull it, go ahead. That's assuming you can get rid of the special barrier I set up to protect it, of course. Oh, I almost forgot. My friend Ocho here picked up each and every item you dropped in the ocean. Be sure to thank him. Aww, you. I love you, man. Yes, all sorts of things fall into the ocean. Picking up those things on the beach is known as beachcombing, and I just love it. Obtained all your items that have been washed away. Oh, looks like you're holding too many things. I'll hold on to this for a little longer then. I guess Lucas had like a full inventory. Hang on. Yeah, somebody had a full inventory. Yeah, of course it was Lucas. What the hell am I talking about? Secret herb, let's give one to Boney. I don't care if he's already got one. Give to Boney. No! Give! Bony! Hey. Can I have my stuff? Thank you. Alright. Bombs! Kumatora doesn't have any. Wow, I got my stuff back. Oh, that's awesome. Well, hey, I'm all crooked. Hello. Yeah, what you got, man? Are they like all the Magypsies? Ooh, spiky. Feather charm, Libra bracelet. Libra! Bracelet is Libra zodiac sign. Alarm cicada, life noodles, pencil rocket, bugs. Oh, he has a lot of stuff. Defense plus 30, wow. Feather charm. God, I need like all of this stuff. Spiky! Let me check on my DP. Wait, what is it? And to any of my fellow mole crickets out there, give them my regards. Twinkle. What the hell are you twinkling, man? Alright, I'm gonna see what I can afford off screen. And I'm gonna call it here. Next time on Mother 3, I guess we're gonna go look for her needle, I suppose. I'll see you guys later.